The word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword. The word of God is living and active, sharper than any two-edged sword. Piercing to the division of soul and spirit, of joints and marrow, discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart.
Joints and a marrow, discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart. And a marrow, discerning the thoughts and intentions of the heart.